I haven't worked anything with this one as of yet, so it's gonna be an interesting experience of sorts. Too bad. Kind of clean cuts. Not sure how well you can see this. Two cuts. Jesus. That is a somewhat clean cut. One cut right through. It's pretty nice, actually. ...100% effortless. Try this other piece of tree. It's kinda heavy. That's the Crusader. Super clean cuts. Again. Two cuts. I know it's out of focus, but it's nice clean cuts. I'm surprised. The Crusader is actually a really nice chopper. And the handle design is working out really good. A lot nicer than the original Bravo Survivor handle, which I actually had some issues with. Once again, some really nice clean cuts. Once again, out of focus, but it is what it is, but it's nice and it's clean. Let's see if we can get some close-up shots here instead. Try to change the camera a bit. Now we switch the camera position just a bit, see how this works out. Oh. Let's go for the thicker pieces. Might be some dirt and shit here. See if the blade can withstand it. I think the wood was a bit softer down here than the previous piece, which was a bit more dry and hard. And the blade damage so far is non-existent. Let's do a close-up here. Try to get some focus. Let's continue. So we're gonna continue to process some wood here. That's a nice fine bite. Bit damp and rotten. This one is a lot more dry and hard. Could be interesting. It's a lot harder. Massacre, wood massacre. see if they have any leftovers. This is way too rotten, I think. Take a look at the edge. Not much to look at, to be honest, but see if we get some better focus. But the edge is unharmed. CPM 3B. Let's take a look at the massacre. Hard. So what can I say about this one? It chops fairly good.